Steve, this is Colette Estelle. 35 years ago, November 12, 1976, we were married. And we celebrated our honeymoon here in St. George. And as we've been here over the years, it's been just delightful in St. George. But the place where we spent our honeymoon at is no longer a hotel. It's now today a troubled youth program. So that always brings a smile on our faces as we go by. Thank you.